The sun's coming out and it's hot out here. The sun's coming out and it's hot out here. The sun's coming out and it's hot out here. Can't even afford a property, hiding behind technology, battling with authority, citizens living poverty. It's rhythmic sociology in a shocking economy. My mother's land was a colony, left us struggling horribly. Some they talk of philosophy, others live irresponsibly. Every day there's a robbery, followed by lots of snobbery. Others get let off probably, powers are lacking honesty. It bothers me, they dance around the truth like choreography. I'm trying to work out my autonomy, write an autobiography, absorbing freedom sonically, learning about generosity. Things are getting on top of Manly's last 6 months. Now they really did a lot to me, trying to manage properly. Lack of therapy stopping me, problems historically. I'm saying too much probably. Dreaming and sailing tropically. Used to listen to Prodigy, showing off in my wallaby. Now I'll be you call that. This is poetry, redefined sagas from the left behind. Novels of a different kind, need to make a state of mind. Look how masterminds are getting sent down for time. But while they stay robbing us, the flow stays monstrous. We're out on the grind, some are losing their mind. But we don't see the sign, them have been bleeding for time. Trying to find peace of mind, we just feel left behind. Just take a look at our strengths all combined. The minority in tower blocks, they're constantly marginalized. Hypocrisy, people move there for novelty. Some are met with ferocity, radio mediocrity. And now that you want us to sound the same, I'm never gonna be. I hear the same thing constantly. Listen, it doesn't bother me. You can just keep your snobbery. You never have to holler me. I do this thing subconsciously. While questioning foreign policy, speaking on inequality, cause it really means a lot. This is a language built from poverty, pair it with high technology. Voices that move melodically, it varies cause of geography. And in this mad democracy, seeing mad animosity. The majority, we get under their skin like dermatology. You can tell I know hospitals just through my terminology. Inside out, bag of troubles like colostomy. We're here to do this properly while gliding through this flawless. Use your voice, you got authority. Look, now's the time, it's gotta be. This is poetry, redefined sagas from the left behind. Novels of a different kind, need to make a state of mind. Look how masterminds are getting sent down for time. But while they stay robbing us, the flow stays monstrous. We're out on the grind, some are losing their mind. But we don't see the sign, them have been bleeding for time. Trying to find peace of mind, we just feel left behind. Just take a look at our strengths all combined. I'm picturing the sirens trying to get to Myron, cause we lost a diamond and my vocals tightened. It drew me to silence, now it's only after 2 months I can write again. Pause, I only had this track to finish off but couldn't do it then. Last track of the album, this I dedicate to you my friend. First my cousin Cabba, now M Dot. This again, I'm fighting demons like a horror in the scene that ends. These bloodsuckers trying to stop this album finishing again.
Now this is poetry, redefined sagas from the left behind. Novels